What engineer doesn't want higher efficiency and reduced power losses? The challenge is finding the right solutions, especially for applications like onboard chargers, DC to DC converters, and EV chargers. In this tech guide, we'll focus on an ideal solution found in the ROHM Automotive Grade SiC Schottky Barrier Diodes. This exceptional SiC Schottky Barrier Diode with AEC Q101 qualification guarantees durability in harsh environments. It features low forward voltage, negligible recovery time, and high-speed switching for superior thermal performance. We'll dive into how the ROHM diodes can be effectively integrated into EV charging systems, highlighting their key benefits and best practices so you can optimize your design. Let's get started.
Step 1. Understanding the role of SiC Schottky barrier diodes in power conversion.
First, let's answer a simple question. Why use SiC Schottky diodes? Well, the trouble with traditional silicon-based diodes is that they suffer from high switching losses and significant reverse recovery currents. That leads to inefficiencies in power conversion circuits. In contrast, SiC diodes have lower conduction and switching losses, which improve efficiency. They also enable faster switching speeds and have minimal recovery current. Another benefit is their higher thermal stability, which reduces heat dissipation concerns, and they also provide improved voltage handling. All of these advantages make them perfect for high power applications such as EV chargers, and makes them a top choice for modern power electronics.
Step 2, implementing ROHM SiC diodes in an EV charging system.
Let's now turn over to the requirements for an EV charger. Designing an efficient onboard EV charger requires careful consideration of key power conversion stages. The charger converts AC power from the grid into DC to charge the vehicle's battery. This consists of three main components. The rectification stage uses SiC diodes to convert AC to DC, while the DC to DC conversion stage adjusts the voltage to meet battery requirements. Additionally, power factor correction ensures efficient power usage from the grid. These elements work together to enhance charging efficiency, reliability, and overall system performance. The ROHM SiC Schottky barrier diodes are ideal for rectification and PFC stages where their low losses and high-speed switching significantly improve overall efficiency.
Step 3, selecting the right ROHM SiC diode.
Choosing the wrong diode can lead to excessive power loss, overheating, and reduced system reliability. So it's important to select the right one for EV chargers or DC to DC converters. That requires careful evaluation of key performance parameters. The voltage rating must be sufficient to withstand peak circuit voltages, while the current rating should align with the expected load to ensure reliable operation. Additionally, thermal performance is crucial. Choosing a diode with a low forward voltage helps minimize heat dissipation. ROHM's low forward voltage design reduces conduction losses while enhancing the overall system, and that's going to give designers some peace of mind.
Step 4, designing an efficient rectification stage.
In a high-power EV charger, the rectification stage converts high-voltage AC from the grid into DC. A typical full bridge rectifier utilizes four ROHM SiC Schottky barrier diodes to minimize switching losses with negligible recovery current. This design also enhances efficiency by reducing conduction losses and improves thermal stability for reliable operation in high power environments. By using ROHM SiC diodes with temperature independent switching behavior, engineers ensure stable operation across varying thermal conditions. Let's move on and take a look at the implementation steps. To effectively implement a full bridge rectifier using SiC diodes, several key steps must be followed. First, connect four SiC diodes in a full bridge configuration to efficiently convert AC to DC. Proper heat sinking is essential to manage the significant heat generated in high power applications. Selecting diodes with appropriate voltage and current ratings ensures reliable operation within system requirements. Additionally, optimizing the PCB layout helps minimize stray inductance and improve overall efficiency. Following these steps enable a robust, high-performance rectification stage for EV chargers and other power electronic applications.
Step 5. Enhancing efficiency in a DC to DC converter.
Okay, so you might be wondering, how do SiC diodes improve DC to DC conversion? DC to DC converters play a vital role in electric vehicles by regulating voltage for various power subsystems. SiC diodes enhance these converters by reducing reverse recovery losses, minimizing energy wastage, and allowing higher switching frequencies, which lead to smaller and more efficient magnetics. Additionally, SiC diodes ensure reliable performance in high voltage applications such as 400 volt and 800 volt EV powertrains by handling higher voltages with greater efficiency. This combination of benefits results in an all-around better power conversion for EVs.
Using ROHM SiC diodes in a buck converter.
Using ROHM SiC diodes in a buck converter offers significant advantages for stepping down voltage, such as from a 400 volt battery to 12 volt for auxiliary systems. In this setup, the SiC Schottky barrier diode acts as a freewheeling diode, allowing current flow during the switch-off phase and minimizing conduction losses due to its low forward voltage. Additionally, optimizing the PCB layout reduces parasitic effects, and that enhances overall performance. With a wide creepage distance of at least 5.10 millimeters, ROHM SiC diodes ensure added safety in high-voltage automotive applications.
Step 6. Thermal management considerations.
Reducing heat generation is essential for improving the efficiency of power systems, and ROHM SiC diodes offer a clear advantage with the low forward voltage. Let's do an example calculation. A standard silicon diode typically has a forward voltage of 1.1 volts, whereas a ROHM SiC diode has a forward voltage of just 0.7 volts. At a current of 30 amps, this results in a significant reduction in power dissipation, 33 watts for the silicon diode versus 21 watts for the SiC diode. This 36% reduction in power loss not only enhances system efficiency, but also reduces cooling requirements. With these benefits, ROHM SiC diodes are a key component in optimizing power management systems.
Step 7, ensuring reliability in harsh environments.
It's no secret that harsh environments wreak havoc on components, and automotive and industrial applications get hit particularly hard. That's why ROHM's AEC Q101 qualification guarantees that their components operate reliably under high temperatures and voltage stresses. Additionally, they resist thermal cycling and mechanical stress while complying with strict automotive safety standards. This ensures their suitability for demanding applications and critical environments. ROHM Semiconductor's automotive-grade SiC Schottky barrier diodes are ideal for high-power applications like EV chargers and DC to DC converters. Their efficiency, fast switching, and robust thermal performance improve system reliability and reduce heat dissipation. With low forward voltage, negligible recovery time, and wide creepage distances, these diodes enable more efficient and safer power conversion in next-generation electric vehicles and industrial applications. That's going to do it for this Tech Guide, and we hope you enjoyed it. For more information on ROHM's automotive-grade SiC Schottky barrier diodes, head over to Mouser.com today or click the link in the description. Thanks for joining us. Be sure to check out our other tech guides to stay updated on how to optimize your design with the latest innovative products.